This is quite a big level. And you can get lost. I think the Thief's Ring is quite powerful here, because I'm not sure, but maybe this one would come flying over if I didn't have it. Effect, but I need more dex. That looks cool. That's kind of like the brain of Memphis from Bloodborne. Here's the heart. I remembered. Ah, yeah, you can not go there yet. Did I just hear? Is it one of them? I think the moonlight stones are for upgrading magic weapons, so that's really good for us. Although I'm actually currently playing with a fire sword, but maybe I should switch to the magic one again. Don't think they have fire vulnerability here. Although it's quite strong compared. Oh well, let's try it. Tony, are you still there? How are you doing? Where are you from? Maybe he's not here anymore. He was actually my first viewer, and the very first person to type something into the chat. Over there. They actually give a lot of souls. The fuck is that sound every time? Load, item load, 90, okay. Oh man, there's a lot of dead persons here. No. My soul. So they give 300 and an unknown warrior soul every time. I'm not sure how much that gives, but maybe like 200-300. I'm getting really anxious here, all the time. I knew it! Oh, my heart stopped. Jesus. Thank you. hat makes it really hard to see anything. It's so thick. Where do they come from suddenly? And the man, that's a scary level here. So yeah, here you can only go if it's, I don't know, white or black world tendency. So I usually kill.
Are you here to fight the demons? If so, then help me escape this place. I am on your side. I have come to face the demons.
I'm not 100% sure, but I think he, if you don't kill him, he kills NPCs in the Nexus. I usually always just finish him off here. Although I'm a little bit scared of him.
Thank you. I will remember this. I am certain we will meet again.
Yeah, let's kill him. I don't want him to finish off any NPCs in my Nexus. when I played the game the first time, I was like, okay, and how do I get back? You can actually use this as an elevator. Sounds they are making. Sounds like babies or something. At least there's no poison here. I mean, that would be really annoying. This is also quite annoying. Jesus, look at that. Looks like something out of Dead Space. Yeah. Oh, another one. I'm not sure if they stack if I use two of those. I think you can also buy one from Patches for 60,000 or so. I thought that's an item, but it was just a reflection. I knew it, I heard something. There's still one living over there. Black resistance ring. That could be helpful to get the items in the level with the black babies. Again, the thief's ring is pretty useful here. I think they would be attacking me already if I didn't use it. Now here it gets a little bit difficult because, yeah, there's a Black Phantom. And not just any one, but like one of those of the first level, those kind of Cthulhu tentacle jailers. They're so creepy. Where is he, though? There he is. I hope two shots is enough to kill him. I think they're a little bit vulnerable to fire. Okay, three shots. 4 HP. Oh well. Safe from a distance. Crystal lizard, and it's a trap. Obviously, there are so many enemies here. Also, again, a thief string really useful. He would run away way earlier. Shadow, I thought there were actually two. Just a shadow. Okay, this is chain two. not sure, was it like two chains or three chains? Oh, only two. So the heart is birthing those crawler things. Nice. Where's the way? And we're back at the beginning. I might go back to the Nexus just to put my items in the storage. Because we don't have to do the chains again. We just do that once. I mean, we still have place, but I don't want to wear the ring. Oh well, let's go. First we're going down to where the heart landed, and then we're going up. Gold mask and EP rapier. Fire rapier. Wait. Gold mask. Alright. Ring of Avarice. What's that? I think... Oh, that's really nice. More souls. For some farm runs. There's some good loot down here. What kind of vases are those that I just shatter when I walk against them? And there's another red phantom. Or black phantom. I think they're called black phantom, but they're red. There might be one more, I don't remember. No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, boss time. Oh. Let's see. You mostly die from falling down. Couldn't I roll? Ah, so close. She takes a lot of time to stand up. Like, really taking her time. I'm not sure if the thief's ring did any help there, or if I should take the get more health ring. At least the way is quite easy. Okay, let's try it again.
Okay.
That's what I mean, like, it keeps untargeting, which is really annoying. Don't fall. Don't fall. Shh. Seriously? God damn it. I did not roll to the left. I did not. Damn it. I'm wondering if fire is better against them. They take quite a lot of those soul rays. Maybe I tried. Man, that was unfortunate. But I'm not sure if the sea stream helps me change it. Only 9 spices left. What? Okay. Wow. First of all, why wasn't he stunned from my fire shot, and why does he one-shot me? Dang. God damn it again. Ah, why is it not working anymore? I'm not doing anything different. I think I'll go back to Nexus to put the items into the storage so I can equip the ring to increase my magic damage.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch. Have a heart of gold.
Oh, okay. Now it's actually only two hits. That's really helpful. Okay, let's see if fire does more damage to them. And if it also stuns. Oh wow! I think that actually does more damage. Get up faster. That's a little lame. But I wanna win now. Okay. That wasn't that difficult. Legendary Warrior Soul and Mixed Demon Soul. He didn't give that many souls. 16,000. 15 probably.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost. Withdrawn from its vessel. Art thou may thy
Let's see what we can get for his soul. Nothing new here.
Bravo.
I cannot agree.
Oh, thank you. As promised.
Nothing new here. Huh, interesting. Maybe it's used for miracles or for weapon crafting.
I am fully.
I can still be.
The next boss in Tower of Latria is an interesting one. Again, kind of experimental boss. If you're playing offline or if there's no like player currently in this area, then it's a rather weak NPC you're fighting. But if you get invaded, then another player is actually the boss, and you have to fight him in a PvP. And if I invade someone, I get summoned as the boss. We can try if it works. I'm not sure if anyone is playing this game. Okay, here we go. So, someone is probably going to come through that fog soon. And we're going to fight him as the boss. And yeah, actually the head I'm wearing, you get it if you fight once. I'm not sure if you need to win. Oh, okay. He died before entering the boss area. Oh, you see, I even get another one. That's interesting, I didn't know that. So yeah, you don't get any souls. I'm not sure if I didn't get it because he was killed before going to the boss room, or if you don't get any at all. But you become human again, which is a little bit annoying because I need to die again in the Nexus. And once we've done that, then there's only World 4 and World 1 left, and I usually do World 1 last. And World 4 second last. Interesting that those videos trigger at the beginning of the level and not when you enter the room. There's another Black Phantom here. And it's a narrow. Oh, come on! Okay, so you get another player. But first, let's not die to the Black Phantom. Or he gets an easy head rep as well. Oh, okay. Oh, he's a stronger one. Oh shit, another one? I thought there's only one. Does he turn around? Is he walking? Or just chilling?
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe we don't have a PvP because the player returned. So let's see. I don't know. Oh wait. We don't need this. Oh yeah, it's an NPC actually. Why is that not hitting? Okay, the range of this is really low. He doesn't need to cast this, it's just coming automatically. Yeah, you see, he's not really. I mean, he has. Yes, claws. That's not really dangerous. It's probably easier than a PvP fight. Now we are white world tenancy here as well. Only one world left, and then before finishing the game I'm of course looking for all the secrets, then turning it to black world tenancy, which is dangerous because the enemies get stronger in black world tenancy. Where is the maiden? There she is.
Thou seekest the power, then touch the demon. Soul of the mind, key to
I think now we are getting vitality.
Of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
Would be also nice to have like some more weapon options, but
so the world might be mended.
I need to put a lot of dexterity and strength then. And I probably get federal as well. So let's go with vitality. Okay. So it's 200 souls you get from those drops from the gargoyles. 18,000.
I am here.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of gold.
Our great king was a magnanimous leader. He was stolid, spirited, caring of his subjects. He fought valiantly against the vile and depraved. the seditious claims that our Lord brought this scourge upon us, they can only be fabrications woven by jealous conspirators. That must be it. It must be.
We will find out.
Are you here for very well?
Oh. This... Okay. That's interesting. I don't know that spell. I wonder how much percent more you get. If you are ever, it is a dark art.
Bravo.
Thank you. Let me buy him.
Ah, human.
No, but maybe this is better. Homing soul arrow. But you only get two? Or does it increase with your magic stat?
I am
okay. Maybe also have a look at the blacksmith. See if he has anything new. I'm still alive, I forgot to kill myself.
If it be a blacksmith.
Okay, can get this to level 5. Level 3. That's all. Yeah, I remember you need certain weapons at level plus 5 or so, and then you can forge them with a certain demon soul to a specific boss weapon. But I'm not sure which basic weapon it was for which kind of boss weapon. Maybe I have to look that up. And I will look it up before I spend the soul on the spell. I mean, the homing soul arrow is kinda nice, but I don't know how strong it is. And in PvP, it flies pretty slowly, so not sure how useful it is. Okay, I think for today I'm doing a cut here. We achieved a lot of things. We had like the fifth world 2 bosses and third world 2 bosses. So next time we'll go here to the ritual path. We can already go there. And then Hopefully it doesn't take too long, because I'm usually dying quite often in this level. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked it, and see you next time. Bye bye.